channel. It's your girl Arnisha Nicole. If you are new to my channel, welcome, and if you are a returning subscriber, hey boo, welcome back. So today I am doing another wig review, but it's actually on a human unit. So if you guys have been following me for a while, you know that I've done a couple of reviews on the Outre daily wig collection. So they had synthetic wigs and they also had human wigs. So today I'm going to be reviewing the layered bob in a 16-inch, and I got it in a natural black. It is 100% unprocessed human wig, and it's a lace part wig, so it's only lace in the part and it's not a full lace wig that you can part from ear to ear. So I don't know if you can see the little picture of her. If not, I'll insert it on the side somewhere. So I like the packaging. It comes in like this gold packaging. It says wear me on the daily, and the key features say it's 100 unprocessed human hair, hand tied deep lace part. You can bleach it or dye it. It has a breathable mesh cap and it's voluminous and full, and it has an elastic band for secure fit. So I'm gonna go ahead and unpackage her and put her on my head. So just slide her open like so. I like these little boxes, they're so cute. And then it has the stock card of her. Yeah, there we go, it's doing it. And you can wear her in a center part, right part, and left part. And on the inside it just has the care instructions, and it has how to wear and how to dye it on the back. So I'm ripping stuff. It has this nice little paper, it's real fancy. Packaging is cute. I like it. You can definitely tell the difference in packaging between the synthetic and the human. So I'm gonna take her off. Oh, and it's already kind of like the ends are bent, well, bumped. So this is the parting, and let's see if you can see my skin through it. Oh, it looks, wow, that part looks really good. And it does it have any combs? It has a comb at the nape, it has a comb right here, and then a comb right here, and then the elastic band. So I like that. Feels pretty good. It's really soft. She is tight on my head. She looked pretty scary right now. It's mad weird. So I'm about to just go ahead and put some powder in the part, and I'm just gonna go ahead and press her out and try to make her not look dusty. Yeah, I'm about to finesse this. I'm about to finesse baby girl, because this definitely, how it looks on here, like how she has a bump, like the hair is bumped under and everything, it doesn't, no, that's not working for me, Pooh. So we about to hook her up, because don't know if I got time for that, to be looking crazy out here in these streets. Mm-mm. Especially not me. Thank you. Okay, y'all, my camera's about to die, but I went ahead and bumped it or whatever to make it look better. And some of the curls have fallen already. So, I mean, it curls, but the curls drop. I think what I'm going to do, and I kind of rushed, so it looks a lot better, y'all. A lot better. And I just used an old raggedy flat iron that I have, because y'all know I work mostly synthetic wigs, so I haven't updated, like, my flat irons and stuff recently. And my camera's about to die, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to roll this hair with some mousse and some flexi rods, and that way the curls will be a lot tighter and last longer. So I'm going to do that, but I just wanted to show you guys, like, it does curl, and it looks way better than it did when I pulled it out the packaging. So don't think that your hair is going to look like this when it comes out the packaging. Yeah, it had a little bump at the ends up here, but when you take it out the packaging, it looks crazy. So you have to work with this, but I like it. I mean, this is definitely a daily wig. You could wear it every day. Okay, so I'm gonna put it to the side because that's probably how I will wear it anyway. And I've been wanting a human wig, and this is cute, and I could wear this every day. Oh yeah, my part is not correct, but like, it's really cute like this. And that's how I usually, you know, wear my hair. I really wanted to review this one because I didn't see many people review it, and I was like, Outre has these human units, so I need to try it out. And this was only $50 freaking, y'all. So, not bad for a bob. And I like it. I didn't have to cut no lace off, so I like that. I really like that. And I'm rushing right now, but you see how my hair is kind of like thinner. I will usually use my darkening edge control. So go ahead and fill it in. Can't get it in the space I want it to go. There we go. See how that makes it look better? Like, a lot better. You know? When your hair is thicker, well, thinner in different spots, and you wanna blend it in with the wig, that's all you have to do, guys. And this is Cream of Nature edge control, both the regular edge control and the black edge control. So you see how it looks way better, way better. But yeah, I think my camera is about to shut off, but this is how it looks to the side, and I really like this. This is an everyday, definitely perfect name for it. So yeah, it looks really good.